This is where police and even the defendant admit the crime took place. Nazarano Didiano tells me that when he pulled up here in his ice cream truck to Mellon Park and noticed his competition, he simply became angry.
When I ran into Mellon Park, yes, I got mad. I cut her tire.
Nazarino Didiano hit his face at times, but never disputed that he was upset and did what investigators charge. He tells me he has known the other ice cream truck driver for years and felt she was taking over his spot.
I taught her. I trained her on the ice cream truck. Then she cut my throat, first of all, by going to work for somebody else after I trained her. On top of that, she started doing my route, which I already explained to her. I said, once I train you, you're going to have to find your own route. I said, you can't be taking money off my mouth. I don't have nothing. You know, I don't have nothing at all. I said, why would you mess with my livelihood? I feel hurt. I feel very hurt. I feel very disrespected.
Didiano even acknowledges that kids were there ordering ice cream when he slashed the other truck's tires.
There was kids there, and I didn't hurt anybody. I didn't go close to her with the box cutter that I had.
But this wasn't the first time Didiano has been in trouble while running his ice cream truck at a Pittsburgh park. He served 18 months probation for hurting a boy in 2005 after police say the boy complained his ice cream prices were too high.
The kid was very rude and very ignorant, and I grabbed him by the arm and I accidentally left a black and blue mark on his arm. The kid is only 13 years old.
A police officer involved in the case tells me he believes the driver of that other ice cream truck may try to drop the charges, but at this point, Didiano is scheduled to be back in court in August. At Mellon Park, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.